As the U.S. enters its midterm election season, the campaigns of Filipino American bets in Southern Nevada are in full swing, making sure the candidates are visible in every event in the valley. Among them, Tiffany Jones, who's running for Nevada's Assembly District 35. A proud Pinay and Republican, Jones also ran for the same position in 2016. Another Republican, Ron Kilang, seeks to represent the Nevada Assembly District 21. He was a 2014 Republican candidate for District 9 in the Nevada State Senate. Carl Catarata, meanwhile, is running for the Nevada System of Higher Education Board of Regents, District 6. He vows to prioritize Nevada students and educators and ensure that college is affordable and accessible for every Nevadan. Aaron Bautista is also a Fil-Am, running for State Assembly District 28, while Erica Mosca is gunning for a seat in the State Assembly District 14.
And I'm excited to run so that we can remember our families, our moms and dads who want to make sure we not only can survive, but can thrive so we can have a beautiful and better Nevada.
Ruel De Castro, on the other hand, eyes the post of Clark County Treasurer. On the judicial side, Agnes Botello is vying for a seat at the Clark County Justice Court Department 16. Botello has been working as the Chief Deputy District Attorney at the Clark County District Court for over a decade.
I've focused my career on prosecuting the most violent repeat offenders. In the last few years, I've seen kind of a shift in our judicial system where there hasn't been a focus on victims and also community safety. I'm tired of complaining about what the decision should be, and I decided to put my money where my mouth is and put my name in.
Botello, whose family hails from Toledo, Cebu, says that keeping her Filipino roots despite migrating to the U.S. has always been innate. If Botello wins, she will join a roster of Fil-Am judges elected in the judicial system of Nevada.
Well, I would be the first Filipina judge in justice court, which is where I'm running. I have to rely on our community, the Asian Americans, also Pacific Islanders, but primarily our Filipino community. And if we can mobilize the Filipinos to vote, I think that would give me the advantage.
The Filipino community is the largest and fastest growing Asian American Pacific Islander community in Nevada. The primary election in Nevada will take place on June 14, but early voting in Clark County is already underway. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.